In the last video, we had talked about Article 21, that is right to life or personal liberty. In this video, we will move further with Article 21A, that is right to education. It is written 21A. It means that this article has been added later in the Constitution. It was added by 86th Amendment Act of 2002. Whenever you see any article with an alphabet, then understand that article has been added later in the Constitution. Article 21A says, the state shall provide free and compulsory education to all children of age of 6 to 14 years in such manner as the state may by law determine. Article 21A was introduced, then changes were made in two different articles of the Constitution. That is Article 45, which is given in Part 4, and Article 51A given in Part 4A. Part 4 deals with Directive Principles of State Policy, that is DPSP, and Part 4A deals with Fundamental Duties. Before making change, Article 45 contained a provision for free and compulsory education for children between 0 to 14 years of age. See, in this article, it was already written that children of 0 to 14 years will be given free education. Then what was the need that Article 21A was introduced, and in that too free education was talked about? See, Article 45 is given under DPSP. In DPSP, basically constitutional instructions, recommendations, guidelines, protocols are given, which will help the state in making policies and laws. But it is not enforceable by the court. This means that if state does not want to follow these instructions of DPSP, then no action can be taken against the state. So to make right to education compulsory, Article 21A was introduced in fundamental rights. And everyone knows that if any state violates the fundamental right, then action can be taken against the state. Now when Article 21A was introduced, it was mentioned that children between 6 to 14 years would be given free and compulsory education. And Article 45 also talked about providing free education to children of 0 to 14 years. So after the introduction of Article 21A, the limit of Article 45 was reduced from 0 to 6 years. In order to make Article 21A enforceable in the court, the Right to Education Act 2009 was introduced, which came into force from 1st April 2010. Apart from this, recently the National Education Policy 2020 has also been introduced, under which many things have been changed in the education system. The second change related to right to education made by 86th Amendment Act was the addition of Clause K in Article 51A. Article 51A is given in Part 4, that is Fundamental Duties. Fundamental duties, just like DPSP, prescribe the fundamental obligations of the state to its citizens. And just like DPSP, fundamental duties are also not enforceable by the court. While adding Clause K in Article 51A, it was mentioned that along with the state, it is also the duty of the parents to provide education to their children of 6 to 14 years of age. So that was all about Article 21A, that is right to education. In the next video, we will talk about Article 22, that is protection against arrest and detention.